Today we will understand that some artists choose to create portraits, consider features and qualities of portraits and self-portraits, and create a self-portrait that shows what we care about. Materials: markers, crayons, and 12x18-inch drawing paper. When artists create portraits, they share information about the person featured in the portrait. We learn how the person looks and sometimes what the person cares about. Artists sometimes use themselves as subjects for their pictures. They share how they look, how they feel, and what they care about. Some artists choose to draw or paint portraits. A portrait shows a likeness of a person. These portraits also show what people do and how they feel. What is the girl doing in this picture? How do you think she is feeling? Do you think she's aware of the artist painting her? Can you explain your answer? Why do you think the artist titled the artwork Snow Queen? Look at the boy's face in this picture. What do you think the boy is thinking? What do you think the boy cares about? Studio time, a few favorite things. For your self-portrait, you will decide how much or how little you will include of your body. Think about how you might create a border with images of things you care about. Thank you.